Although spirituality and corporeity are reciprocal in nature, the quality that we prioritize for ourselves will flourish within us.